Get out! Get out!
You know, and don't act like this is all my fault. Maybe grow a backbone, you spineless coward!
Well, you're not wrong.
You're the dummy that don't believe in science. All your projects always be denying. You're the dummy that don't believe in science. All your projects always be denying.
I've got thrown a half mile roots. I've got thrown a half mile
Are you finished?
What do you want?
I was just wondering if you had any time to talk about our
loan. This isn't any time to joke around, Joy.
Can't you see I'm busy?
You shouldn't let people treat you like that.
Will you just leave me alone?
Find a cure for my life, find a cure. Find a cure for my life, find a cure. Find a cure for my life, find a cure. Find a cure for my life, oh my God. Are you sick of me?
Aren't you gonna get under the covers? You know this isn't the end of the world, right? Everything's gonna be okay. You just have to stay positive.
It's starting to sound a lot like Dad.
Excuse you?
How can someone possibly be positive all of the time?
I mean, you could always ask the man himself. You should have brought flowers.
Harvey!
Busted!
What you doing, buddy? You forget how to knock?
Hey, Dad. No, I just left something in my car.
Do you need to go get it?
No, it's, it was nothing important.
Come on in, you don't need an invitation.
Stop it.
Oh, come on, I'm just trying to help.
Sit down. How have you been? I haven't seen you since forever, it seems.
Communication goes both ways.
Yeah, sorry about that. I've just been really busy lately.
Mm. Busy being a crybaby.
I understand exactly how that works. How's work?
Boring.
Fine. How's your mom?
She's all right.
And your girlfriend, Agnes, right?
Yeah, that's not so good. Mm.
Any reason in particular?
You don't
she
have to
cheated.
Tell
her.
You can't be too angry with her, Harvey.
Here we go.
Yeah, I know. That wasn't the easiest boyfriend.
Well, we all make mistakes. There's no need to tread over it.
Why is he taking her side on this?
I'm just trying to help you see the positive in this, Harv. I was just...
playing devil's advocate.
Trying to help. I know. I know.
Coffee, anyone?
Hey, Solomon.
Hey, Harv.
From life to the prize, put a prize on my soul, put a prize, put a prize on my soul, build a wall, build a fortress round my heart.
So what do you think about this weather we've been having?
It's almost as dry as this conversation.
Sam, how are you doing?
She's here.
Who? Stop. You're going to make a scene. Now grow up and stop crying about it.
And what? Act like everything's fine?
What are you getting at?
You couldn't even cry when your own kid died.
You have no idea how much I miss her. I'll be in the car.
We both know that your dad isn't as happy as he makes it out to be. He's doing what's best for him. I think he should do what's best for you.
He's right.
Spreading the news that I'm feeling quite okay. My mind is clouded and I am astray, but...
I should have brought flowers.
I'm sure it's fine. Just this once.
I'm gonna miss you.
Wish it was easy every day. I'd like that better. Wish you'd forgotten what to say. That's not your kind. So I pick apart my time, never asking why. I'm always in so many pieces and it's my fault. Get along, little doggy, get along with me. Ooh, it's time you face the fact that you can't remember the in-between.
So pick apart my...